大家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白杰。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语说冷死了。It's cold in here. It's cold in here. It's cold in here. It's cold in here. 这里太冷了。Have a chill. Ooh, have a chill. Ooh, have a chill. Have a chill. Ooh, 全身发冷。Do you think it's cold in here? Ooh, I have a chill, and I can't get rid of it. Ugh, I am so cold. 你觉不觉得这里太冷了？我一直全身发冷，而且缓不过来。Ooh, 我要冻死了。No.I think it's pretty comfortable in here.
不，我觉得这儿挺舒服的。
Ice cold, ice cold, ice cold, ice cold. 冰凉 Really? Feel my hands. They're ice cold.
是吗？摸摸我的手，简直冰凉。
Maybe you should make a quick cup of tea. That will definitely warm your hands up.也许你得沏一杯茶，那样就会让你的手暖和起来的。
Feels like an ice cube.
Feels like an ice cube. Feels like an ice cube.
感觉像冰块。
That's a good idea. But what about my nose? It feels like an ice cube. I'm so cold.
好主意。不过我的鼻子怎么办呢？我感觉像是冰块。我要冻死了。
好，请评论告诉我 ，What do you do when your hands and your nose are ice cold? Do you make a cup of tea? Okay, bye bye.